हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रेजेंट लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वेरियस डिडक्शंस अलाउड अंडर सेक्शन 80। दीज डिडक्शंस आर अलाउड इफ एससीसी हैज क्लेम्ड देम, अदरवाइज नॉट। ऑल्सो दीज डिडक्शंस आर अलाउड इफ नेसेसरी documents are furnished by the SEC. So these deductions allowed from gross total income of an SEC. Deduction, we are discussing deductions in respect of income. It means that an SEC has earned an income, and that income related deductions we are discussing. Previously we discussed a deduction in respect of payments made by an SEC. Presently we are concerned with deductions in respect of income received to an SEC. Deduction number 2, deduction in respect of industrial undertakings other than Infrastructure Development under Section 80IB. There are certain undertakings which are engaged in various activities, but here we are not considering undertakings related with infrastructure development. So, see what is the guidelines regarding it. Small scale industries commenced or commencement in between 1st April 1995 to 31st March 2002. Here we are considering three types of industrial undertakings: companies, cooperatives and others. In case of small scale company, which is established in between 1st April 1995 to 31st March 2002, for such company the percentage of deduction is 30% of profits for 10 consecutive assessment year. Here 30% of profit for consecutive assessment year, this is the rate of deduction. In case of others other than companies having small industrial nature, 25% of profits for 10 consecutive assessment years. In case of cooperative societies, 25% of profits for 12 consecutive assessment year. Here two things are very important. One is rate of deduction, that is 25% of profits. Profits means current year's profit for 12 consecutive assessment year. So kindly remember that this deduction is allowed up to 12 years. This is in case of small scale undertakings. Is small scale industrial undertaking. Industrial undertakings means those undertakings which are concerned with producing something. Another type, industrial undertaking in backward states. Here I have given ahead a list of backward states. Industrial undertaking which is established in backward states and commenced, it appears from 1 अप्रैल 1993 टू 31 मार्च 2004 The rate of deduction is 100% of profits of 5 initial assessment year. म्हणजे सुरुवातीच्या 5 वर्षाच्या नफ्याच्या 100% डिडक्शन मिळेल. And 30% for companies for remaining assessment years. In case 100% of profits for 5 initial assessment years, 25% for cooperatives and others for the remaining assessment year. Here we should note that firstly 5 years that undertaking will get deduction at the rate of 100% and then remaining years the rate of deduction is 30% in case of companies and 25% in case of cooperatives, industrial undertakings as well as other undertakings. Note, category A and B refers to notified industrially backward districts. Those districts given under category A and B, they are industrially backward districts. I have also given list about it. Industrial undertaking in category A, it means those industries which were established in under category A and that should started that have started their work or established in between 1st October 1994 to 31st March 2004. For that purpose, rate of deduction is 100% of profits for 5 initial assessment years and 30% for companies for the remaining assessment years. In case of cooperatives and others, the rate of deduction is 100% for first or for 5 initial assessment years and 25% for cooperatives and others for remaining assessment years. So there is a difference. There is a separate deduction for companies and the rate is different, that is 30%, and in case of cooperative societies and other industries the rate of deduction is 25% for remaining assessment years. Here also we are going to discuss industrial undertakings in category B. Firstly, we highlighted category A and category means those districts have less industrial development. That industrial undertaking must be established in between 1st October 1994 to 31st March 2004. The rate of deduction is 100% of profits for 3 initial assessment year and 30% for companies for the remaining assessment years. In case of cooperatives and others, the rate of deduction is 100% of profits for 3 initial assessment years and 25% for remaining assessment years for cooperative industrial undertakings and other industrial undertakings. When we are comparing category A and category B, the same rates are provided. Only difference is that here The initial period is 3 assessment years in case of category B, and in case of category A, the initial period is of 5 years. Undertaking engaged in cold chain for agricultural produce, for preservation of agricultural products. Certain undertakings are engaged in cold chain, and that industrial undertakings must be established in between 1st October 1999 to 31st March 2004. The rate of deduction is 100% of profits for 5 initial assessment years and 30% for companies for the remaining assessment years. In case of cooperatives and other industrial undertakings, the rate of deduction is 100% of profits for 5 initial assessment years and 25% for remaining assessment years. We are discussing this deduction ATIB in different ways by taking into consideration the nature of industrial undertaking. Undertaking producing mineral oil, those undertakings which are engaged in producing mineral oil, they must be established in between 1st April 1997 to 31st March 2007. In that case, the rate of deduction is 100% of profits for 7 initial assessment years only. म्हणजे मिनरल ऑइल क्षेत्रामध्ये एखादी औद्योगिक संस्था काम करत असेल तर त्या संस्थेला जो नफा मिळेल त्याच्या 100% डिडक्शन म्हणजे नो टॅक्स, टॅक्स हॉलिडे, जस्ट लाईक टॅक्स हॉलिडे, 100% प्रॉफिट जो असेल तो डिडक्शन मिळेल. हे फक्त पहिल्या प्राथमिक इनिशियल सुरुवातीच्या 7 वर्षासाठीच. अंडरटेकिंग रिफायनिंग मिनरल ऑइल कमेन्समेंट इन बिटवीन 1st October 1998 to 31st March 2012, the same rate of deduction is given, that is 100% of profits for 7 assessment years. Undertaking producing natural gas in blocks, those industrial undertakings which are engaged in producing natural gas in blocks, which were established in between 1st April 2019 to 31st March 2007, in that case the percentage of deduction is 100% of profits for 7 initial assessment years. Take into account in these 3 types of industry, same rate of deduction is given. Now we are going to discuss another deduction, that is deduction in respect of undertaking or enterprise engaged in development of special economic zone, SEZ, under section ATIAB. This is one type of incentive deduction. The government has given permission for establishing special economic zone in specified areas. This specified area is determined by the government, taken into account the backlog of industrial development in that area. So this is given incentive type of deduction to those who are will to go there and work there. Where the gross total income of an SEC being a developer includes profits and gains derived by an undertaking or an enterprise from any business of developing a special economic zone. While developing special economic zone, we shall consider here any type of business which is notified on or after 1st April 2005 under the Special Economic Zones Act 2005. Student should keep in mind the Special Economic Zone Act was passed in the year 2005. A deduction will be allowed at 100% of profits and gains from such business for 10 consecutive assessment years. Those businesses established in special economic zone area and that business gain profit, and by considering these, the deduction is given at the rate 100% of the profit for 10 consecutive assessment years. Special provision in respect of specified business under section 80IAC. When the gross total income of an SEC being an eligible startup includes any profits and gains derived from eligible business, a deduction will be allowed an amount equal to 100% of profits and gains from such business for 3 consecutive assessment years. But it is necessary to remember that the SEC has option to claim deduction for any 3 consecutive assessment years out of 7 years beginning from the year in which startup is incorporated. This is deduction, manje hi deductions specified business la special ashi dileli aahe je startup karela aahe. आणि अशा स्टार्टअप बिझनेसपासून जो काही नफा झाला असेल त्याच्या 100% 3 वर्षांमध्ये डिडक्शन घेता येईल. फक्त इथे एक ज्यादा कंडिशन काय दिली, जर आशिषीला कोणत्या सुरुवातीच्या 7 वर्षात कोणत्याही 3 वर्षांमध्ये ते कॉन्स्टिट्यूट पाहिजेत तर ही निवडण्याचा कोणतीही 3 वर्ष निवडण्याचा अधिकार दिलेला आहे. आफ्टर डिस्कसिंग दीज 3 डिडक्शन्स आय एम प्रोवाइडेड हियर सर्टन नोट्स विच नोट्स आर रिलेटेड विथ दीज डिस्कस्ड डिडक्शन्स. एलिजिबल स्टार्टअप मीन्स व्हॉट? Eligible startup means a company or a limited liability partnership engaged in eligible business subject to conditions that Here, eligible startup includes company and limited liability partnership, but they should have complete the following conditions. It is incorporated on or after 1st April 2016, but before 1st April 2021. अशी कंपनी किंवा भागीदारी संस्था लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी भागीदारी संस्था याची नोंदणी 1/4/2016 पासून मात्र 1/4/21 पूर्वी झालेली असावी. टोटल टर्नओवर ऑफ इट्स बिझनेस डज नॉट एक्सीड ₹25 करोड. यांचा टोटल टर्नओवर 25 करोड पेक्षा ज्यादा असू नये. ज्यादा असेल तर ही 25 करोड पर्यंत ही डिडक्शन मिळेल. इट होल्ड्स ए सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ इलिजिबल बिझनेस. इलिजिबल बिझनेसचं त्यांनी सर्टिफिकेट प्राप्त केलं पाहिजे फ्रॉम द इंटरनल मिनिस्ट्रियल बोर्ड ऑफ सर्टिफिकेशन ॲज नोटिफाईड बाय द सेंट्रल गव्हर्नमेंट. त्यांनी इलिजिबल बिझनेसचं सर्टिफिकेट या मिनिस्ट्रीपासून मिनिस्ट्री बोर्डापासून घेतलं पाहिजे. नाव सेकंड नोट इलिजिबल बिझनेस. फर्स्टली वी लुक द इलिजिबल स्टार्टअप. नाव वी आर फोकसिंग इलिजिबल बिझनेस. व्हॉट इलिजिबल बिझनेस मीन्स. इलिजिबल बिझनेस मीन्स ए बिझनेस कॅरीड फॉर दॅट पर्पज. फॉर दिस डिडक्शन पर्पज वी आर डिस्कसिंग इलिजिबल बिझनेस मीन्स बिझनेस कॅरीड आउट बाय अन इलिजिबल स्टार्टअप engaged in. These are the activities given. Innovation, development or improvement of products or processes or services or a scalable business model with a high potential of employment generation or wealth creation. Here two important aspects are highlighted. One is employment generation and another is scalable business. Deduction in respect of profits and gains from housing projects under section 80IBA. Now we are concerned with not infrastructure, we are concerning only housing projects where the gross total income of an SEC includes any profits and gains derived from the business of developing and building housing projects. A deduction will be allowed at the rate of 100% of the profits and gains derived from such business. A housing project will be project which fulfills the conditions that the project is approved by the competent authority during the period beginning from 1st June 2016 and ending on 31st March 2020. The project is completed within a period of 5 years from the date of approval by the competent authority. Here we analyzing it. This deduction is allowed for housing projects under section 80IBA. The rate of deduction is 100%, but conditions are that that project must be beginning from 1st June 2016 and ending on 31st March 2020. This is limited period. And the project, housing project, is completed within 5 years from the date of approval by the competent authority. Now we are concerned with special provisions in respect of certain undertakings or enterprises in certain special category states under section 80IC. This is new one. Deduction is allowable in respect of profits and gains derived by an undertaking or an enterprise in the state of Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh, Uttaranchal, and any of the northeastern states, subject to conditions that this deduction is only allowed to those undertakings or enterprises working in the state of Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh, Uttaranchal, other northeastern states. This is special type of deduction, and special provisions are made for it. For getting such a kind of deduction, the SEC must fulfill the following conditions. Condition number one, the undertaking or enterprise has begun or begin to manufacture or produce any article or thing specified in the 14th schedule, or where such undertaking or enterprise undertakes substantial expansion. First condition is that as per the 14th schedule of the Income Tax Act, that undertaking or enterprise begun, manufacture or produce any article that specified in the 14th schedule. It is also allowed for enterprise when enterprise undertakes substantial expansion. The specified period referred as for condition number 2, the specified period is given in the state of Sikkim. This is only related with Sikkim. Is the period beginning on 23rd December 2002 and ending before 1st April 2007. This is period for the state of Sikkim. In the state of Himachal Pradesh, Uttaranchal, is the period beginning on 7th January 2003 and ending before 1st April 2010. And in any of the northern eastern state is the period beginning on 24 December 1997 and ending before 1st April 2007. The undertaking or enterprise should not be formed as a result of spilting up. That is very important. No deduction is allowed if the enterprise if the undertaking or enterprise established by spilting up. It means that the undertaking or enterprise should not be formed as a result of splitting up or the reconstruction of an existing business, and it is not formed by the transferor to a new business of machinery or plant previously used for any purpose. This is very, very important condition. We are discussing here Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh, Uttaranchal, and other northeastern states. Northeastern states means the states of Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, and Tripura. These are the northeastern states. परसेंटेज ऑफ डिडक्शन इन केस ऑफ अंडरटेकिंग और एंटरप्राइज इन द स्टेट ऑफ सिक्किम एंड एनी ऑफ द नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स इज 100% ऑफ सच प्रॉफिट्स एंड गेन्स फॉर 10 असेसमेंट ईयर्स कमेंसिंग विथ इनिशियल असेसमेंट ईयर दिस डिडक्शन इज अलाउड फॉर सिक्किम एंड नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स एट 100% फॉर 10 असेसमेंट ईयर्स इन केस ऑफ अंडरटेकिंग और एंटरप्राइज इन द स्टेट ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश उत्तरांचल इज 100% ऑफ सच प्रॉफिट एंड गेन्स फॉर 5 असेसमेंट ईयर्स कमेंसिंग विद द इनिशियल असेसमेंट ईयर एंड दियर आफ्टर एट 20% एट 25% फॉर नेक्स्ट 5 असेसमेंट ईयर्स इन केस ऑफ कंपनी दिस रेट इज 30% फॉर नेक्स्ट 5 असेसमेंट ईयर ऑफ द प्रॉफिट्स एंड गेन्स सो स्टूडेंट वी डिस्कस हियर न्यू टाइप ऑफ डिडक्शंस विच आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर आवर स्टडी पर्पज सो आई एम कंक्लूडिंग माई स्पीच हियर थैंक यू फॉर listening.